There's food.
All right, Dave.
Oh, where's my bourbon? Oh, shit, sorry.
Hell of a freaking morning, right? Oh my God, man. What an abundant amount of information. I know your brains are hurting right now. And most of you don't even know which direction to go right now. You feeling that, right? And you got to go digest this. You got to set it up. You got to write it down. You got to look at the whole thing together, right? You guys good with that, right? So the next person that we're going to introduce to you guys, his name is Pavan Agarwal. And Pavan is the CEO of Sunwest Mortgage, and he's coming up here to talk to you about the integration of artificial intelligence and mortgage lending. You guys ready for that? And then after that, guess what you get to do? You get to eat. Y'all with us? All right. Everybody give Pavan a round of applause, please.
Still Snoop Dogg and D.I.
Guess who's back?
Is there a clicker? Huh? Oh, okay. There we go. Okay. All right, I'm Pavan Agarwal, CEO of Sunwest Intelligence, and I'm going to talk about technology. And I know that's boring, but the good news of this is it's going to make you money in two ways. Number one, it's going to increase your business, but more importantly, you're going to make, if you're in Texas and Florida, we have a pilot program, and you're going to make several thousand dollars more per closing. Okay, so how does this work, and how do you make more money per closing? Okay, a little background. Completely RESPA compliant, completely legit. We're a major national company. This has been covered by Bloomberg TV, by CNBC. We've been in the Wall Street Journal last month. New York Times is doing an expose on us right now. So this is the real deal, fully compliant, and you get to make more money per loan, per closing. So here's the reality of the market today, year over year. You all know this, South Florida, days on market up almost three times, and sales are down 40%. Right. The Fed's been busy. They did another 75 basis point rate hike yesterday. It doesn't look good, right? But it does look good. You need the right tools. As good as your current lender is, he's still driving a horse and buggy. The mortgage industry does everything manually. You're completely dependent on your lender. Your loan officer, your loan officer is dependent upon the tools and technology their lender uses. Let's take you from a horse and buggy to a bullet train. You're only as productive as the tools that you use. You need AI. This is here. It's real. We all heard. Who's heard the stuff about Google engineers saying AI is sentient, right? Well, I don't know if it's sentient. I don't think it is. But it does do loans really, really well. How many of you had the experience where you got a deal with a pre-approval, and then you had, you know, a whole bunch of anxiety over the closing, the loan contingency? Who's had those kind of problems? Yeah? OK. So what if AI could get rid of that problem? What if AI can get you a guaranteed, in minutes, final approval upfront with real money behind it? ?40% down in sales. So you need to expand your market. You got to go into, last year there was a, I remember realtors would not look at you unless you were a cash buyer or 20% down. You got to go into lower credit scores, you got to go to no credit scores, you got to do the full spectrum of loans. The The Fed is pushing you to zero down. A lot of people don't realize this, but a zero down loan is a point and a half. Today's market, these rates are from yesterday. Today's market, a zero down loan is a point and a half lower in interest rate than a conventional loan. Right? So, and your zero down loan supports higher DTIs. Right? We're in unprecedented rates, high loan, you know, still good home values. We only saw a 5% drop in home values. So you got your ratios are being pushed. People's cash reserves have been depleted due to inflation. You need to be able to get those loans done. Like I said, many of you passed up on these deals last year, the year before. You're afraid of fallout. You're afraid of last minute issues. The AI takes away the fear. It gives you fast and guaranteed warranted answers by big money behind it. So when you meet with your customer, you tell the AI your customer situation, it gives you an answer and it's warranted. And you could rely on that. It's fast. The numbers are real. This is 1 month scorecard. Nearly 100% across the board, whether reviewing documents in minutes, whether issuing approvals in hours, nearly 100% across the board. And it's equally fast. You all know you could do an 800 credit score, 20% down, get a DU approval in minutes. You all know that's easy. What about 550 credit score, 520 credit score, or no credit score, non-traditional credit? Zero down. Can you get those done in minutes? Okay, the AI gets it done in minutes. Let me show you really quickly how it works. It's so simple and easy to use. And again, I'm going to show you how to use this so that you can use it to make money. Make more money per deal and do more deals. Borrowers that you would pass by, this will capture and give you immediate answers. So it looks just like you talk to it, like a conversation app, like WhatsApp or Signal. In this example, you take a picture with your phone or your desktop, you upload, you hit the paperclip, and you upload the, in this example I have here, we're uploading the tax returns. And after you upload, within a few minutes, it analyzes it, it processes it, and it gives you final warranted answers back. So in this case, it said the income based on the tax returns is about $10,000 a month, of which $8,800 can be used to qualify. And it also tells you what other documents it needs to get you a full, true approval, warranted approval. Okay, so it's so easy to use. Let's try it right now. Who wants to try it? Come on, guys. Who wants to try it? Let's do it. This is fun. So all you do is open your phone, click on Safari or Chrome. Go ahead, feel free. And then when you click on it, okay. And then on the address bar, type usemorgan.com. This is the latest technology. There's nothing to install. We even have one of our loan officers even ran this on his Tesla. So when you go to usemorgan.com and you press, you get the screen, you press engage, and Morgan will start talking to you. And the first thing it'll ask you is, what is your name? Just tell her your name. And then you can just try something easy and simple. Say, I want a t-shirt. You can get one of these really cool t-shirts. And Morgan will mail it to you. Okay? So give that a try. And then You can try something more complicated. You can say, like right now, a lot of people coming out of forbearance because of COVID. I know you hit that situation a lot. Ask it, I've got to borrow with forbearance, what can I do? Or who just came out of forbearance? Can we do that deal? You can ask it, you can say, here's a W-2, take a picture of it, upload it. What income can I use to qualify? You can ask it anything you want, you can task it with anything you want. Now, here's the thing about Morgan. You're all used to using Google. You ask Google a question, and it'll give you pages and pages of response, right? It gives you a response in a microsecond, but it gives you lots of responses. And you've got to figure out what the right answer is, right? There's a lot of fake news on the internet, right? Morgan will only give you one answer, okay? One warranted answer, okay? So it takes a couple of minutes, depending on what you ask. It could take a couple of minutes, but it's going to only give you one final answer, just like that game show, final answer. Okay, Morgan is your lifeline. It's going to give you one final answer. And there's a little thing on the side that you can slide it out, and you could start more than one task. You can give it an errand. You can have it do as many different things at the same time. So depending on the loan amount, you can make several thousand dollars per deal simply by using Morgan. So you can capture more deals because you can now go into deeper credit as easily as you can get into the 800 credit score. That's really important, and that's important for fair lending. All you got to do is if you're in Texas and Florida, use Morgan. You have to sign up with us. And you can come and see me after the presentation. We have a booth over there. You can sign up with us. We'll help you sign up. And all you got to do is go to Morgan, give it the details of your buyer, okay? And whatever information you have on your buyer, your tax returns, W-2s, whatever you have, and Morgan will do the rest. Morgan is people power technology. There is we have hundreds of bilingual, Spanish, English, bilingual agents that support Morgan that will be working with your borrowers to collect any other documents, any other communication. They'll work directly with the borrower and with you. Okay? Morgan also speaks like over 100 languages. Right. We have a Korean bank that is a customer of Morgan. And their customers speak to it in Korean. You can speak to it obviously in Spanish. You can speak, my daughter speaks, is fluent in four or five different languages. She even talked to it in Farsi, and it works. So it will change your life. Sign up with us. If you're Texas and Florida, you can sign up with us. It's a pilot program for Texas and Florida. And from there, we'll be expanding nationally. Sign up with us. You can make, you know, like I said, thousands of dollars more per deal. You're going to get more deals done. Borrowers that you passed by previously, you can do now. I got 3 minutes to spare. Any questions? Yes.
Mic check.
Yes. Oh, that's a really good question. The question is, Florida has a lot of condos. And as you all know, Fannie and Freddie tightened the condo approval process and makes it a lot more difficult. First thing, yes, Morgan does all kinds of documents, all kinds of situations, directly to the agency guidelines, whether it's Fannie, Freddie, FHA, USDA, VA, non-QM, jumbo, okay? No overlays, does it right to the guidelines. So you take the documents, you drop it into Morgan, it's free to use. You don't have to sign up with us to use Morgan. Just like right now, you went on to get a T-shirt. You can go on. If you have a question, right, we call it Take the Morgan Challenge. It's free for you to use. Take the HOA documents, drop it into Morgan, scan it, or take a picture of it, drop it to Morgan, and ask it, does this meet Fannie guidelines? Does it meet FHA guidelines? Okay? Morgan resolves almost everything. Any document you give it, it will resolve it in under an hour.
All right, guys. All good? Any more questions? Go ahead.
How do we pay that out to the agents? Yes. So you have to sign up with us. Come and see me afterwards, and I'll walk you through it.
All right, everyone. Give it up for Pavan. Thank you. Get some music going. Can we get some music, DJ?